Hey there, everybody. This is Laura Whitmore with the She Rocks Spotlight Series. Thank you so much for joining us tonight for some incredible live music with three fantastic performers we have coming up. Right off the top, I want to thank Parade Magazine for hosting us tonight. And I'm just so excited to be sharing this live music with you. You'll see there's a donation link. Any funds that you donate tonight will be shared with our performers. And we really appreciate any donations that come in. We're here trying to keep live music going. So without further ado, I'd like to bring in tonight's performers for the She Rock Spotlight Series, hosted by the Women's International Music Network and Parade.com. Let's bring them up. Hello, everybody.
Hi.
All right, so great to see you guys. First off, we have Cassandra Sotos. How are you?
Doing great. Thanks so much for having us.
Awesome. I'm really excited to see you guys perform. We have Livy, Jeanne.
Hello.
Hey there. And we have Guitar Gabby. How you doing?
Hey. Good. How are you?
All right. Fantastic. So tonight we're going to invite each of our performers to play four songs. We'll chat a little bit. We'll share some, you know, what's coming up with them, some info, some tags where you can find out more. And we hope that you just sit back and relax and enjoy live music tonight with the She Rock Spotlight. So I'm going to say goodbye to Livy and Guitar Gabby, and we're going to start off with Cassandra. Hey there.
Hi. Thanks.
Hey, so where are you performing from tonight?
We are in beautiful Nashville, Tennessee, and I'd also like to introduce Mr. Alex Tomlin's here. Thank you so much for accompanying me tonight.
Thank you for having me.
Hey, thank you. Welcome. So I hear you have like some projects in the works and some new things coming up. Can you share a little bit?
I do. So next week I have a music video coming out for a song that was released last week called Close My Eyes Forever. Unfortunately, we'll not be performing it tonight because it was a duet with a band called Tequila Rock Revolution and Hayden Vitera. Some of you 80s rock fans might out there might remember the song Close My Eyes Forever. This is a mariachi metal spin.
I remember that.
So if you want to hear the mariachi metal spin on Close My Eyes Forever, check out our video next week. That'll be available on everywhere, you know, like everything else, everywhere. Under my name, under Tequila Rock Revolution and Hayden Vitera. So
Awesome. Before you get started, can you just share where people can find out more about you?
My website's www.cassandrasotos.com. All of my socials are at Cassandra Sotos. I have a Facebook page, Instagram, Twitter, like that. On Spotify, Cassandra Sotos.
Okay, fantastic. Well, I'm going to get out of here and let you take over and we'll listen and check you out.
Awesome.
Thanks.
Thank you.
There we go.
Awesome. So the first song we're going to do is called Annie Oakley, and that was my debut single last year. It came out during 2020, so I'm super excited to be able to perform it with you. Thank you. Awesome.
Cool.
On to the next?
I guess so.
Cool. Thank you, Alex. All right, so the next song I'm super excited to perform as well because many reasons. Number one, this guy is producing it. It's not out yet. He's producing it. And we've never played it live anywhere. No one's really ever heard it. There's a demo of it and a couple people have heard it. But this is the worldwide debut of the song called Side Saddle. So here it is. I don't ride, side saddle. Boy, you got some nerve strutting with that swerve and a whiskey in your hand. But I ain't lying, boy, you can't hide that shiny silver band. I wonder what they'd say about the shit that you're up to. I bet your mother must be so damn proud of you. I know it's a long old midnight ride into the sun, giddy on up, dressed for the night. But you think you got a shot with this, but you must be out of your mind. You better get home to your wife. 'Cause I don't ride, side saddle. I don't settle. Well, I bet you lassoed up yourself some ponies with your tricks. But if the rope comes any closer, you gon' hear a. If I haven't made myself clear, well, maybe this will help. Take that high horse you rode in on and just go right straight to hell. I know when someone owns midnight ride into the sun, giddy on a just for debut of Side Saddle. Thank you. I wrote that song with a buddy of mine named Steve Lester. Maybe he's out there watching. That would be cool for sure. Okay, so the next song that we're going to do is actually an instrumental piece. And for any Bollywood fans that we might have out there, you will recognize this song. And the vast majority of you else will not. This is a song called Kalank. It's the title track from a Bollywood movie that came out last year, named Kalank. And I have been touring prior to last year for 2 to 3 years with a Bollywood star, a pop artist named Arijit Singh. And this song came out and I thought it was just so beautiful that I wanted to make it an instrumental. And I'd also like to pay a little tribute to what's going on to my friends in India. So I thought it would be really a good piece for us to play and a moment for us to think about what's going on around the world as well. So, Kalank. Okay, so I have one more song for you guys. Also an instrumental. And Alex is going to hook me up here with all the special track stuff because I'm going to play this bad girl for you. This is my instrumental tribute to Heart. I have a music video with this song as well. I've released this. It's Barracuda, which I always thought, I mean, everybody loves that song. It's an incredible song. Yeah. That's undisputed. But I always wanted to do it instrumental because it has an incredible melody. And so I did it. And now I'm going to play it live for you.
All right.
Hold on a second. If I can...
Okay, let's...
Turn the mic off.
Mic is off. Oh, no, it's not. Now they can.
Okay.
All right.
I was making a joke about how I'm tuning because I care, but the mic was off, so fail.
All right. Here we go. Oh, think we're good. Yeah.
Hey there. Let's wow.
Yeah, echo cancellation.
Yes, cancel our echo, please.
Oh, yeah.
That was fantastic. What a cool song choice to do, too. That's so fun.
It's always a good day when you end at the same time as the track.
Yes. Always. I want to know, like, how old were you when you started playing?
I was 4 when I started playing violin.
4, wow. So you've had a little practice.
Some. Some practice.
I really love that song, Kalonk. That was beautiful.
Isn't it beautiful? It's like, I'm so glad that I had the opportunity to tour with him and learn about other types of music. And like, he's a huge star, but it's not, you know.
Yeah, we don't know.
We don't know about it, but like, I learned that beautiful piece of music because I got to play with him.
Yeah, that's fantastic.
Wonderful.
Well, thank you so much for sharing that with us. Everybody, check out Cassandra Sotos at Cassandra Sotos everywhere.
Thank you.
And thanks so much. We'll bring you back at the end to say a quick hello before we're out of here. So thanks so much. If you're just joining us, thank you for being here. It's the She Rocks Spotlight Series hosted by the Women's International Music Network and Parade Magazine. We are just sharing live music, supporting musicians. Next up, we have the fantastic Livy Jeanne joining us. So let's bring Livy on.
Hello.
Hey there, Livy. How are you?
I'm doing good. How are you?
I'm good. So you're in Nashville too, right?
I am. I'm also like, oh my gosh, I need to meet Cassandra now.
I know. Like,
now you get level.
That's right. You can add some like awesome violin to your stuff.
Yeah. Yeah. I'm like, are you playing anytime soon? Because I'd like to just be like front row. Thank you.
Yeah. That's awesome. So Livy, I hear that you have some new music coming out really soon too.
I do. I have a song coming out June 9th. It's called Die For You. I'm really excited about this song. I wrote it, I guess, top of last year before quarantine hit. And obviously, you know, I wish I could say that it did slow me down, but it really didn't. I had a lot of music kind of lined up and I was really fortunate to be able to put it out and like through quarantine. And I was kind of lucky, you know, a lot of people were home and able to listen to it and check out all the other stuff I put out. But yeah, I'm excited to put out this one. We have a video and we're going to go to Canadian radio with it and all the fun things.
That's awesome. Fantastic. Yeah. That's right. You're from Canada. That's right.
I am. Yes. Yeah. A long way from home, but.
Yes, but that's okay.
Yes, I love.
We welcome you.
Well, I'm thankful because I love Nashville. Everyone's like, oh my gosh, do you have to go home? I'm like, I hope not. I love it here.
Right.
Snow here.
Before I'm out of here and we have you perform, can you just share with everybody how they can find out more about you?
Yes. So you can find me on Instagram, Facebook, Twitter, TikTok, all the jazz, Spotify, LivyJeanne. And that is Livy Jeanne. So give me a follow because my goal prior to this release is to get 1,000 more Spotify followers.
Okay. You guys heard that.
Challenge y'all. Challenge.
We need to follow. I want to see your TikTok videos too.
My TikTok videos are kind of like a combination of like fun, funny things. And then me without just makeup, because it's like whatever. And then me and my dog. My dog doesn't, the dances are fun, but my dog doesn't really allow them to happen. So.
Oh no. All right.
See, and that's part of it. She's kind of in it. She's like, either we're a package deal. She's like, I'm either in it or it doesn't happen. So
that's funny. All right. Cool. Thanks. Well, I'm going to get out of here and we're going to let you play some fantastic music for us.
All right. Thank you so much. Well, hello, everyone. I'm going to start us off with a song called All That I Wanted. I released it, I guess it was in March, I believe. And, it's definitely one of the more personal songs I've released, and it just felt really good to put it out. So I'm just going to sing it. It's on Spotify, Amazon, Apple, Pandora, all of the fun things. So if you want to check it out, it is on there, but this is the acoustic version of it. haven't talked in 2 months. Now you're mad cause I moved on. Blame it all on giving me space. But damn, that's a lot of space. Voicemails overflowing. Honestly, I don't know if I can pick it up where we left us. I got your attention I never could get from you. Don't know what you want me to do. And you doing all the things you didn't do. Try to fix the hurt you put me through. And I know you're sorry, but baby, sorry's all that I wanted. Back when I wanted you. I remember the distance. Always wish you would listen. Now you're speaking up, trying to save us. But I kind of wish you would just shut up. Got all your affection, but I've learned my lesson. I'm better now that you're not around. Your love's on your terms, and I've learned you won't learn. You're only when I'm out. And you, doing all the things it didn't do. Try to fix the hurt you put me through, and I know you're sorry. But baby, sorry's all that I wanted. Back when I wanted you. All right, I'm gonna do another one. Obviously, man, this is so fun. I'm like, I haven't done a live stream in a hot second, and I know Nashville's like slowly opening up, but this is really nice that, like, obviously you have to come to Nashville, you know, come to the shows, be able to see it, but I just, as much as, you know, COVID really was like such a downer and a damper on live music, I do love that we got creative and were able to do this, because this is awesome, and I love this. Anyways, I'm going to do a song that...
Hey, Livy.
Yes.
I'm popping in.
Yes.
I just want to make sure that you unpacked your
compilation. And it sounds like you did. I think I did. Okay, I know. Thank you, Brian. You guys can't see Brian, but he's running this thing, and he's doing a great job. And I am a space cadet, so I forgot to uncheck. But we're here. We made it. It's fine. Everything's good. And hopefully you can hear me a little better. This next song is a song that I wrote with a girl named Jess Moskaluk. She is a fellow Canadian, and she released this last year. And we were lucky enough that it got up to number 4 on the country charts in Australia. And then I believe it was number 13 in Canada. So it was my first single at radio with like another artist. Alongside of me being an artist, I love songwriting. I love it. So this is called Halfway Home. And if you want to check it out, it's by an artist named Jess Moskaluk. I know I just left, but I had to see you again. Your lips, these front steps, we're on repeat in my head. Somewhere down that two-lane road, a feeling in me, didn't know till I got half.
want you to hold me from this porch light to morning light. I couldn't take it. I only made it halfway home, yeah, halfway home. How about I come in the door, you kiss me up against. Show me why. Pull back into your drive, pull me closer in your arms. Thank God I didn't get it that far, 'cause I got halfway home and stopped me like a red light. I want more than just a kiss goodnight. Want you to hold me from this porch light to morning light. I couldn't take it. I only made it halfway home, yeah, halfway home. I saw your eyes, I felt your touch, I realized I fell in love. Halfway home, halfway home, halfway home, halfway home, halfway home. It stopped me like a red light. Just a kiss goodnight. I want you to hold me from this porch light to morning light. I couldn't take it, no, I only made it halfway home, yeah, halfway home, yeah, halfway home, halfway home.
All right. Right, and that was by Jess Moskaluk. So if you want to hear it, Jess Moskaluk, check her out. She's also amazing. I'm like, that girl can sing. Oh yeah, I guess I'm on this capo anyways. All right, I'm going to do a song that I released back in, I believe it was September. I have a little music video that I made during quarantine with one of my really good friends. I'm independent, so you kind of have to learn to be creative. Not only in just the music way, but, you know, with creating content and music videos and stuff like that. And one of my friends who's an amazing songwriter and artist, her name's Maddie Larkin, she actually helped me make this video. And I was just so thankful that I have people around me that are like-minded and, you know, want to just challenge themselves. So we made this video and it was like with an iPhone. So it actually turned out really good and really proud of it. But I wrote this song when I was in a really bittersweet time in my life. I had just gotten out of a couple relationships, not a couple, I would dated a bunch of boo-boo guys, like no. And finally met someone who I was like, okay, I think this is the right one. Like I think he could be it. And there was this bitter side to me, bittersweet side that I was like, but I don't know, because I was kind of overwhelmed with a lot of doubt, which came from my past relationships. And it just made me sad because, you know, I knew that if I maybe hadn't dated that one guy that like just destroyed my heart, then maybe I wouldn't have these doubts. So this is what came of it, and it's called Right One.
New night, new face to put on. Someone new, supposed to be fun. The next wrong's a right one to learn from. But I've been learning for so long. If I could end alone, wouldn't have taken a moment. Should've waited, but I didn't, 'cause I'm still not over him yet. And I just wanna forget. So I keep saying yes to the one that's real nice. The one buying me drinks all night. The one taking me home to get high. I've been wrong for so long. I don't don't think I could recognize the right one. The next week's the right one to move on. The next drink's the right one to be done. I know he's wrong, but I need someone. If I could handle alone, wouldn't have taken him home. Would've waited, should've waited, but I didn't, cause I'm still not over him yet, and I just wanna forget. So I keep saying yes to the one that's real nice, the one buying me drinks all night, the one taking me home to get high. I've been wrong for so long. I don't think I can recognize the right one. I don't need to be strong, I just wanna move on. Now I'm sick of people asking me what's wrong. If I could handle alone, wouldn't have taken him home. Would've waited, should've waited, but I didn't, cause I'm still not over him yet. I just wanna forget. So I keep saying yes to the one that's real nice, the one buying me drinks all night, the one taking me home to get out. I've been wrong for so long. I've been wrong for so long. I don't think I could recognize the right one.
All right. One more song. This is my last song. Like I said, my name's Livy Jeanne. Thank you, thank you, thank you for having me, Bonnie, Laura, Brian. Thank you. This is awesome. And I love that it is all girls and it's just women supporting women, and She Rocks Spotlight, I'm all about it. So thank you for having me, and gonna bring it up. I wanna end on a happy note. This is another song that you can find on Spotify or all the other platforms, whatever platform you choose. I'm pretty sure, let's just say I hope it's on it. It's called Clear to Me. And I hope you like it. I guess because I'm playing acoustic guitar, it's kind of hard to tell what genre I am. A little tiny, 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 tiny backstory. I started music and I went in country music. It was kind of all that was in my hometown. And I moved to Nashville. And I love country music, and I kind of found my sound where I was like, I'm not really as country as what my friends are that are like real, real country artists. And I found out that I'm like, I think pop is more in my lane. So when you go and listen to my songs, you're gonna realize, you're like, oh, this is not country. So I hope you like it. And this is called Clear to Me. Thank you.
Don't believe in love at first sight, oh nah nah. But baby, you've been changing my mind tonight, oh nah nah. These windows all fogged up and now they're crystal clean. Too soon to call it love, but I'm like, I wanna see you make it clear to me, oh. You make it clear to me, oh. They were making me blind, oh nah nah nah. But you're turning me on, yeah, you're letting it line. Oh, time, no vision, I wanna make you mine. Got no doubts about it up in my mind, cause you make it clear to me. Oh, you make it clear to me. Oh, baby, and you are. in my life, 'cause you make it clear to me. Oh, yeah, you make it clear to me. Oh,
Wow, that was beautiful.
Thanks, Laura.
Okay. You have to turn your echo. Here we go.
I'm like, oh my God. Technical difficulties.
There's too many of me. This is our first time using this platform, people. So bear with
us. I'm also just a space cadet because I'm just like one track mind. I'm like, oh wait, I got to do that. Probably why I can write songs.
Well, I have to tell you, I didn't want that performance to be over. It was so lovely and beautiful songs. You sound great.
Thank you.
Really fantastic. Share with everybody one more time where they can find out more about you. And I hope that we see you again, because
I would love to be hanging out. Well, I will hang out for the rest of the show, just, you know, secretly.
Of course. We'll be in Nashville one of these days. So.
Yes. Oh, yeah. My God, please. If you want to find my music, it's Livy Jeanne. It's LivyJeanne. And stop by, say hi, send me a DM saying that you saw me on She Rocks. Like, I would love that. Just say hi, you know?
Yeah, awesome. And look for her new song on June 9th, right?
Yes, Die For You, June 9th.
Okay, awesome. Fantastic. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
We've got one more performer coming up. Before we jump in with Guitar Gabby, I just want to thank Parade Magazine. And I also want to thank MAC Cosmetics, who have been a great sponsor of She Rocks and of the showcases and spotlights that we do. And they're just a fantastic partner of ours. I want to thank Brian for doing our back end technical stuff, and Bonnie for helping us book the show. So we're going to now bring on the fantastic Guitar Gabby, our final act of the evening. Hey, let's bring her on. Hey, Gabby, how are you?
I'm good. I was really good. And then my dog, he's a very large hound, woke up. So I'm sure you'll hear him barking.
Hey, that's why it's real. It's like real life here. That's what's happening.
Yeah.
No, my dog is actually snoring behind me. So people, if you hear snoring, it's
the dog.
It's the dog, I swear. So Gabby, you have so much going on. I know that you write for Guitar World and some other outlets, and you've got some other projects. Why don't you share a little bit about what's coming up? Don't worry, the dog barking isn't that loud when it comes through to us. So.
So I have quite a bit going on, but I'm a diversity editor for Guitar Girl magazine. And I'm really excited because we are working on a very special edition that is highlighting women of color in the industry that are just really kicking ass and just really out there ensuring that diversity and inclusion is actually part of every single aspect of the industry and not just parts of it. So I'm really excited to be able to support other sisters of mine in the industry doing that. And then also, I recently came on as a writer for Guitar World magazine, and my first piece featuring a good sister of mine, Melina Moy, came out last month. And so I'm also working on a big series with that one that's going to be just highlighting the history of rock and roll and all of the amazing Black guitarists that came before us and just paved the way for musicians like myself to exist. So I'm really excited to be able to be on both sides of the industry.
Oh, that's fantastic. We love Melina Moy. She is a She Rocks Awards honoree. Yeah. That's great. Well, I'm really thankful. Like, I want to be thankful to PRS Guitars for connecting us. And yes. They're also a fantastic company and a great supporter of women in music. Absolutely. Yeah, yeah.
I want to say thank you also to them. I recently got endorsed with them earlier this year, so I'm really excited to be joining the PRS team and just continuing to shine.
Yeah, they're awesome. Mm-hmm. So you you are sharing your performance by video for us, because I know that you had a lot of people involved. Can you just share with us, like, where did you record this? Because it's really cool.
Yeah, so I ended up coming up to the DMV. It was supposed to be, it started off as a vacation, and then it ended up being, well, I guess I should just stay for a little bit, hanging out with my family up here. And so we filmed actually in this really cool Black-owned record store called HR Records, and it's in Northeast DC. And it was a really cool experience. At first, I wasn't really sure how we were going to fit four instruments in this tiny little space, but I think it made it all the more fun and made it even more of a challenge to just figure out how to scrunch all of us in there, plus an engineer and a camera and another person was trying to help, you know. But we made it.
That's it. It's your make it work moment. You made it happen. Well, before we go to this really great recorded performance, can you just share with everybody where they can find out more about you? And then we'll watch this great performance and then we'll have you pop back in.
Yeah, absolutely. You can follow me on Instagram at Guitar Gabby, or you can go to my website, guitargabby.com. And the musicians that you'll see featured in this video are what I call the Tulips Gang. And those are all of the amazing musicians that are part of the Tulips Band International Rock and Roll Collective. So, yeah.
Okay, fantastic. Well, why don't we roll the video?
What's up? It's Guitar Gabby of the Tulips Band, Tulip Gang, Tulip Nation. Thank you all so much for joining us today. I hope you all enjoy Guitar Gabby and the Tulips Band Unplugged Session. Make sure you kick back. We're going to be jamming it to Nirvana and a whole bunch of other fan favorites. Make sure you follow us on Instagram at Guitar Gabby at the TX Lips Band. And don't forget that pussy is power. Thank you.
the Deadpool.
One, two.
In a little while, you're gonna see what it's like to be drowning in misery. Tell me, what's it like for glee to be inside of me? I'm lying dead in your head tonight. I'm lying dead in your head tonight. Take no soul from what you've done. I am not the one. Thank you.
with the lights out, it's less dangerous. Here we are now, in a teenage. I feel stupid and contagious. Here we are now, in a teenage.
Rest in power to the King of Grunge.
Hey y'all, what's up? It's Guitar Gabby. We are here today at HR Records filming our Guitar Gabby and the Tulips Unplugged set. I want to take a moment to say thank you so much to the Tulips gang for rocking out with me today. We have Robsy over here on percussion, Steph on keys, and Indigo Una on guitar. Gang, gang. I want to say thank you so much to my endorsement company, PRS, Ernie Ball, and EMG Pickups for constantly giving me all of the tools I need to rock out around the world. Thank you all so much for the support and the love. Tulips Gang is out.
Hey, Gabby.
Hey.
That was fantastic. I love how you have this beautiful flow to your
Thank music. You.
That's just like awesome. And that green guitar, that's hot.
Thank you. My signature color.
Oh, really? Oh, that's cool. Yeah. Very, very cool. Well, thanks so much for sharing that with us. I enjoyed it so much. And it was your band is great.
Thank you.
That was really fun. Yeah, thank you. Especially that last piece, like it gave me a moment of like almost meditation there.
Yeah, that was the intent.
Yeah. Awesome. So why don't you share one more time where people can find out more about you? And then we're going to bring everybody back to say a quick hello before we head out.
At Guitar Gabby, all over IG, Facebook, all of that. And then at the TX Lips Band is my band page. It's pronounced Tulips, but it has an X in there because I don't believe that women have boundaries. So.
He's awesome. Wait, who's your dog?
This is Kylo. Come here. Oh, this is Kylo. Kylo Ren. Oh. I'm obsessed with Star Wars, and so I adopted him, 2 weeks ago, buddy? 2 weeks ago.
Oh, wow. Yeah. That's awesome. Mm-hmm. Fantastic. Well, let's bring everybody back to say a quick hey before we get a head out. Thank you so much, Livy Jeanne, Guitar Gabby, and Cassandra Sotos. It's been really fun hanging with you guys and listening to your fantastic music. Yes, please donate. Any funds we get will be shared with our artists tonight that performed. I just want to share our next She Rock Spotlight is it's the third Thursday of the month. This time in June, it'll be June 17th. Which I can't even believe it's going to be June already. That's mind-blowing. We'll have Bree Kennedy, Cindy Alexander, and Laura Bell Bundy. That is sure to be a really fun, cool evening of music. And as a bonus in June, we have an extra event on June 24th. I'll be doing a live interview with Lindsay Parker from Yahoo Entertainment and the SiriusXM show Volume West about her new book, Permanent Damage, Memoirs of an Outrageous Girl, Mercy Fontenot with Lindsay Parker. So that'll be really fun. Lindsay is like, I don't know if you guys have ever met Lindsay, but she is a fountain of knowledge about the music world and music cool music history. She's incredible. Like we interviewed her around the She Rocks Awards and it blew my mind how much she knew and how fun her stories are. So that should be a really fun night. So thanks so much everybody for joining us. It's the She Rock Spotlight. I'm Laura Whitmore with the Women's International Music Network. You can find out more about us at thewomen.com, thewimn.com. We support women in the music industry. Thanks again to Guitar Gabby, Cassandra Sotos, and Livy Jeanne. And thank you so much, Parade Magazine, for hosting us tonight. Everybody, support live music and have a good night.
Thank you. Bye. Thanks,
guys.